Defending his championship against Jack Gallagher at Fastlane.
Switch! Swerve!
and just run through Rich Swann.
Matchup now gets underway, and there's Swann showing some aggression. Right out of the front.
Don't get intimidated by Neville.
Oh, look at Swann. Great athlete. There's a drop kick right to the face of the championship. The Neville at the Royal Rumble event now. Into the barricade.
He loves to have fun, but tonight.
That's what Swann is trying to do here.
Swann somehow managing to maintain his balance, but this time.
35 vocal WWE fans as Swann tries to fight back. Both of these men understand what's at stake here tonight. And Swann. And Swann. Oh, man. It's a fast feed of Rich Swann.
Neville Swann, this could be it. Mix it up through Driver. Hooks the leg.
Just like that, to your point, successful at this. And catch the end of Swann. Swann may be out.
Bring awareness. Just keep this match going.
Now trying to slide into the barricade. Goes over the top of Neville and catches him with a kick to the temple.
But he's got to be thinking about it.
Oh, and he missed as Neville rolled out of the way.
Got to look. Seaver's transition.
He's just submission maneuver. Very effectively, and he does it again here. Tap out win.
And the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Neville.
Neville, how does it feel to be on top of the mountain?
Oh, no, look at me.
Look at me now.
Nobody that holds a candle to the king.
I just want to clarify, there is nobody at your level. You can't think of anybody that's competition.
Get out before I re-break your orbital socket.
It's more of a statement.
Oh! And he's just decked the king of the cross. And Aries has had it down.
And Neville's down again.
King of the Cruiserweights is retreating from a double. Austin Aries.
You better watch your mouth.
WrestleMania. other baseball teams. Pass is like the Cubs. It may take 100 years, but he might be a champion. I'd be good tonight. I should have came out there and said, oh, my God, dude, it was Jake.
Shows up at WrestleMania against doctor's orders and he calls me out. All that is waiting for him there is a nightmare. And it will be the last thing you ever do in a WWE ring.
And speaking of dangerous, the Destroyer.
Samoa Joe!
Go to SummerSlamTravel.com for more information.
Here's the
winner,
here's the United States champion, Chris Jericho.
All right, Chris Jericho's got to worry about the Destroyer, Corey. Samoa Joe's capable of, and it's hurting people. And look at Joe taking it to Jericho in the corner and firing. We saw the three to it.
Samoa Joe hasn't been shy about his mission statement.
Oh, back. Turned his back on him, sent him to the hospital. Look out, oh, and Joe, it's his matchup.
just like Joe and Jericho were earlier on.
Sort of trial by fire for Chris Jericho, who said Owen has not crossed the
body. Lateral press on Joe King on one night. Look at that.
Oh! So many ways, Joe can attack.
Look at Samoa Joe now.
Oh, Jericho, here they can step through.
Samoa Joe misses Lowry with a clothesline. And it's a good one.
Dropkick, Joe finally down.
But Joe's in a whole lot of trouble.
Oh, springboard dropkick by Jericho.
Is it Lowry behind?
Is it?
Oh, no,
here we go. Kikana clutch in. Jericho barely moving past six now. Now back into the ring. Count an eye. Jericho's out. Joe's going to win the attack.
Just a... Joe, the
Irish looking to put an exclamation. Oh, a toe breaker by Jericho.
Chris Jericho striking at Joe. Jericho prepares for Kevin Owens in the United States Championship match at WrestleMania.
Headed for a collision course with Roman Reigns. Strowman vows he's going to finish what he started last night live next.
Oh, boy. This is not going to be good.
Strowman vows he's going to finish Roman Reigns tonight. Finish
Roman! Good luck. It runs out tonight. Come out here so I can rip you limb from limb. So get out here and fight me right now.
And here we go. The big dog is on the hunt.
This is my yard now.
Shock slam! And this is what WrestleMania season is all about!
We are going to find out exactly whose yard it truly is at WrestleMania.